So you've probably heard of Microsoft's partnership with OpenAI to build the $100 billion supercomputer that will be used to train the next generation AI models. The moment this partnership hit the headlines, it raised eyebrows across the tech world. And Amazon decided not to watch from the sidelines, especially when the AI leadership stakes are high. The buzz surrounding Microsoft and OpenAI teaming up for Project Stargate, which is rumored to be our gateway to artificial general intelligence, or AGI, prompted a swift and bold move from Amazon. Rohit Prasad, the man behind Amazon's Alexa and current Amazon AI leader, didn't just sit back. He pushed Amazon right back into the AI spotlight with a staggering $2.75 billion investment in Anthropic AI. Anthropic AI is the company behind the foundational model Claude, and its recent release, Claude 3, shook the entire AI industry, especially since it outperformed GPT-4. But what is it about Anthropic that Amazon decided to make its largest outside investment in its three-decade history? And why is Claude 3 so powerful that it outperformed models like GPT-4 and Gemini, especially in areas like reasoning, math, and coding? In this video, we'll explore the partnership between Amazon and Anthropic and its impact on the AI landscape. We'll also examine the features and use cases of the rising Claude 3 AI model and discuss how it propels us forward in our quest for AGI. Before we dive in, we'd like to ask you to support our channel by clicking on that subscribe button.
Anthropic have some of the best foundation models available anywhere today. And it was been a delight to get to know that team more closely. And our investment really reflects the way that we're partnering very expansively with Anthropic.
In September 2023, Amazon made a significant move by investing $1.25 billion in Anthropic AI. And this investment was recently followed by an additional $2.75 billion, bringing Amazon's total investment in Anthropic to $4 billion. This kind of investment has become increasingly common among big tech firms, especially since the emergence of ChatGPT in 2022. So this became a trend for larger companies to invest in startups to advance their capabilities in generative AI. And Amazon's investment in Anthropic is clear that its intention is to strengthen its position in the rapidly evolving field of AI, particularly in generative AI technologies. Are you wondering how Amazon will benefit from this deal? Well, here's the thing. Amazon's decision to invest in Anthropic AI goes well beyond just injecting funds for equity. As highlighted by a report from the New York Times, this move includes a deep technological partnership where Anthropic will leverage Amazon's advanced custom computer chips to develop its AI models. This collaboration extends further, with Amazon integrating Anthropic's AI technologies into its cloud computing services, offering these cutting-edge models to its vast customer base.
Anthropic have selected AWS. We're collaborating both on model training, but also the work that we're doing with Anthropic is helpful in how we develop the next generation of these pretty remarkable chips, which provide better efficiency and better cost profiles for training these very large foundation models.
So now, AWS customers have the opportunity to use Claude 3 in their projects. But what is so special about Claude 3? The excitement around Claude 3 comes from its remarkable performance, as it has outperformed GPT-4 and Gemini Ultra in various benchmarks. This has positioned Claude 3 as a leader in AI development, demonstrating its potential to handle tasks and analyze data with greater accuracy and sophistication than some of the most advanced models previously available. Claude 3 is not a single AI model, but a family of three large language models named Opus, Sonnet, and Haiku. Each model is able to support up to 200,000 tokens, which is equivalent to around 150,000 words, with the potential for expansion up to 1 million tokens in the future. In simpler terms, each of these models can analyze a book of roughly 750 pages in a single prompt. This flexibility sets the stage for unprecedented depth in AI-generated content and analysis. Opus is the top-tier model of the Claude 3 family. It showcases advanced graduate-level reasoning capabilities and excels in open-ended problem-solving and strategic analysis. Its performance surpasses that of GPT-4 and Gemini in various benchmarks, demonstrating superior proficiency in areas such as undergraduate and graduate-level knowledge, grade school mathematics, and complex mathematical problem-solving. Sonnet occupies the middle-tier position, balancing high performance with cost-effectiveness, making it ideal for enterprise applications such as data processing and sales optimization. Despite its affordability, Sonnet offers a vast context window, ensuring that its performance remains robust for scalable AI operations without breaking the bank. Haiku, the most accessible model, is designed for instant responsiveness, making it perfect for real-time applications like AI-driven chatbots for customer service on websites and mobile apps. Its budget-friendly nature does not compromise its efficiency, providing a seamless interaction experience. Together, these models from the Claude 3 suite are poised to revolutionize various sectors by offering tailored solutions ranging from intricate analytical tasks to efficient customer engagement, all while pushing the boundaries of what's achievable with AI technology. Currently, Claude 3 is being hailed for its coding capabilities across various social media platforms. Users are quickly shifting from using GPT-4 in their coding applications. Well, one of GPT-4's limitations was its restricted context window of 32,000 tokens, which often fell short in parsing and solving complex coding problems. Users found that delving deeper into complex issues with GPT-4 could become counterproductive, leading to frustration due to its inability to remember detailed instructions, variable names, or previous commands effectively. Claude 3 Opus steps in to address these challenges. It allows users to input their entire code base, offering extensive customization options to align with individual coding styles and excelling in generating functional code for a wide range of logical problems. For developers experiencing limitations with GPT-4, Claude 3 Opus presents an excellent solution, accessible through a $20 Claude Pro subscription for individuals. Beyond coding, Claude 3's capabilities extend to writing and content creation. With models suited for different levels of complexity, from the straightforward haiku to the more sophisticated Opus and Sonnet, Claude 3 supports writers in achieving more with AI assistance. A notable upgrade from GPT-4 is Claude 3's refined comprehension of user prompts. This demonstrates an unmatched precision in tasks like generating sentences with specific endings. Moreover, Claude 3 introduces image reading capabilities, a feature absent in earlier versions, and excels in analyzing documents with graphical elements, even surpassing GPT-4 in some aspects. While it may not outdo Google Gemini and Vision capabilities, its larger context window significantly enhances its analytical depth. These enhancements have not only received positive feedback from users, but have also earned Claude 3 credit within the AI community, solidifying its status as a versatile and powerful tool for a broad spectrum of AI-driven tasks. So what are the experts saying about Claude 3? Caleb Moore, co-founder and chief technology officer at Darwinium, stated that Claude 3 surpasses other models in creating source code and boasts improved reasoning abilities. Michael Ogledek, CTO at Ivy.ai, also talked about Claude 3's benefits for accurately managing complex queries. And the cherry on the cake came from an Amazon spokesperson who stated that Claude 3 is the most intelligent AI model to date. The journey of Anthropic AI's Claude 3 models in the AI market has been nothing short of remarkable, paving the way for the company's ambition to hit $850 million in revenue by the end of 2024. As a relatively young company, just 4 years into its journey, Anthropic stands at a pivotal moment. Will it reach its financial target? What future unfolds for this innovative entity in the AI space? Insights from various reputable sources indicate that Anthropic is not just on track, but might exceed the anticipated $850 million, with speculations of hitting the $1 billion mark in annualized revenue by next year. This optimism stems not only from their technological advancements, but also from strategic alliances, notably with Amazon, reinforcing their competitive edge against AI powerhouses like OpenAI and DeepMind. Anthropic's collaboration with Amazon has already seen organizations globally leverage Amazon Bedrock for crafting generative AI applications using Claude AI. Furthermore, a strategic partnership with AWS and Accenture aims to catalyze the adoption of advanced generative AI technologies, especially in tightly regulated industries such as healthcare and banking. These initiatives are expected to solidify Anthropic's presence across various sectors, promising long-term benefits. Looking ahead, Anthropic aspires to tackle the AI field's most pressing challenge, aligning AI development with human values and ethics. The company is dedicated to crafting AI systems that are safe, controllable, and reliable, as exemplified by the design principles underlying Claude. While some argue that a focus on safety might temper the pace of innovation, Anthropic's commitment to responsible AI development positions it as a potential leader in solving the great AI problem. As the AI race intensifies, Anthropic, with its blend of technological prowess, strategic partnerships, and ethical commitment, emerges as a formidable contender, poised to make significant impacts in the AI landscape. Now, we turn to you. What is your experience with the Claude 3 family models? Do you think the partnership between Amazon and Anthropic is on the path to creating better and more general AI solutions? Let us know in the comments section below. And if you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.